Tonight, investigators tell us a man and two young children were among those killed in a deadly overnight crash in DeKalb County. The youngest victim here was just 1 month old. The crash happened on the exit ramp from I-285 onto I-20 eastbound. DeKalb police say it involved a semi as well as a truck. Two other kids were taken to the hospital. Both of them are in critical condition.